Are your proxies working? There's only one way to find out. Actually, there's two. Let me show you both of them. The first way is so easy, you'll find it hard to believe. Connect to our proxy through our Chrome extensions or your browser settings, and go to any online IP checker. Today, let's go to ipinfo.io. On the right side of the page, you'll see the IP address that sent the request to the site. If the IP address on the site matches the one in your dashboard, congratulations, your proxy works. The site will also let you see additional information, such as IP location and ASM. However, if you feel a little threatened about online IP checkers, you can also see whether your proxy works via the terminal. To do that, go ahead and open up the terminal. Now let's try to send a request to that same website, ipinfo.io. Type curl-u, your username, colon, then your password, then dash x, then your proxy IP or the endpoint, again colon, port, and the website to which you're sending the request. Now press enter and witness the magic. If no mistakes were made in the code, you should be able to see what IP sent the request, its location, and various other parameters. However, if you want to check whether your search engine proxies are working, the format changes. For SERPs, type this, then press enter. Now, when any suspicions of your proxy slacking off arise, you'll know what to do. That's it. Go watch another video.